So in June of 2021, pork prices were almost 11.5% higher than they were in February of 2020, right at the beginning of the
pandemic. Just from the pandemic.
Just from the pandemic. Now you add on to that that California is preparing to implement these wide-ranging standards for the humane treatment of animals, including pigs. So because of that, a lot of experts are predicting of a possible looming bacon apocalypse.